up, buddy?
Oh, hey, Rick.
So what's been going on with you?
Not much. I was just gonna say hi.
Yeah, you know we're engaged now.
Yeah, I read that. Congratulations.
God, that must kill you a little bit. Because you guys were so cute as a couple, and then the star quarterback loses her to the backup.
Okay, you know what? Maybe we should go and talk to somebody else. Hello.
No, you're not going anywhere. This guy's a jealous punk. He always has been.
So I heard you're a big heroic paramedic now. That is great. I'm so happy for you. But that was after you blew the big game against State, right?
Man, that was a long time ago. Who cares?
I care. Because some things don't change. Like what Coach used to tell us, you gotta want it. You still want it, Brian, or did you give up?
Okay, Jason, you're gonna repeat everything I say.
I really don't have time for this.
We made a deal. Okay. All right, here's what you're gonna say.
You're right, Rick, I did give up. And not a day goes by where I don't think about how much I wasted, how many opportunities I let slip because I was too scared. But you come to the point where you need to let your regrets go too, or they take over your life. I was lucky.
I got that chance.
I got that chance. Not everybody does. Also, 3 years ago, I totally nailed your sister.
What's that?
I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset. I can't deny they're getting higher than my income. Income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me to realize.
Brain surgery.
It varies, but usually at least 4 to 6 weeks.
Well, looks like you'll be stuck with me for 4 to 6 weeks.
You deploy in 5 days, man.
That was before I knew you had a brain tumor.
No. Don't screw this up for yourself. You're a soldier. It's who you are. Besides, I'm probably not even going to make it through surgery. Okay.
So. Cool. Then I'll be good to go in about 5 days.
Why did you call me?
How could I not?
Mr. Covington.
Get out. Don't make me throw you out. What's wrong?
Nothing's wrong, sir. Nothing at all.
Drop your worries. You are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up. Oh, and you can let your head down. Hey, you gotta keep your head up. Oh, and you can let your head down. Hey, I know it's hard. Pockets, kicking these rocks, it's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eyes. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled. I start to compromise my life and my purpose. Is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let
let your head down, ay. You gotta keep your head up, oh. And you can let your head down, ay. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes. But you gotta keep your head up, oh. And you can let your head down, ay, ay, ay. Only rainbows after rain. The sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around again. I say only rainbows after rain. The sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around, but you gotta keep your head up, oh. And you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh. And you can let your head down, hey. I know it's hard.
Nothing in trouble?
Not yet.
I can't believe she'd just leave like that.
She wouldn't.
I know what I'm doing is important, and Kelly needs me more than anyone else, but I wish there was something I could do to help you. And I wish that having this baby had been our choice. I can't help but wonder if you think this should have been Juliet's child, not mine.
I had a chance for a normal life with Juliet. And you gave that to me when you stopped me from being a grim.
That wasn't exactly my intention at the time.
Well, I know. But still, we had a chance and we didn't take it.
I wish I could take it all back. Everything I did to you.
Except for Kelly.
Except for Kelly. That was so not a good thing to do.
No, I wouldn't say that. It's just a little complicated right now.
Yeah, I've thought about it a lot.
Me too. Thinking about it's a lot safer.
I don't think there's anything safe about us. But if anything ever does, you know, get going, we should make sure it is about us.
Turn up the music, cause the song just came on. Turn up the music if they try to turn us down. Turn up the music, can I hear it till